play. It's a pass, it's a pass, it's a pass.
Oh no!
They won't get it, and it looks like the Comets defense stays strong.
Oh, wow. Didn't call it, but wow.
That was a play.
And that means your Comets offense will take over.
That coach has to be furious. That's the only thing, if he gets his Frisbee out of bounds then.
Oh, true.
But
they might have done
something. Then it could have been enough for eruptions.
What's going on? What are we doing?
And one more reminder, the boys' basketball game is only 50-50 raffle. In the third quarter, we'll do a drawing. Take home half the pots and support your boys' basketball team. See you from your coach for more details.
Delay game, maybe? Yep. Go figure that one.
The Comets will catch the butt clock violation. Move faster, guys.
Come on, Blake! Come on, Blake!
Alright.
Dangerous pass.
Doing on the catch, it looks like he'll get the five back.
Just watch the other
wait,
side of the
field.
And it's one-on-one. Right, see? Look. I mean, anywhere.
Watch him on the carry. He'll get about six on the carry. And he's throwing them out four for the Comets. Just a reminder, if you would like to buy a Clayton Comets fundraiser card that we've been advertising, please see the parents up front. She's the one waving them. They're a great buy, and they support the football team. 20 gets you an awesome opportunity to support the Comets. The first is not two. The timeout tries to Cleveland. Once again, fans, if you'd like to buy one of those fundraiser support cards to help out the Clayton...